So today we will be making a grass skirt for my school presentation. So let's get started. We will be needing scissors, straw, and a measuring tape. First, measure the length of the skirt like this. Now cut the straws into twice the length. For example, the length is 25 inches. Cut the straw into 50 inches. Now find the middle. Tie it like this.
To the belt.